All right, I just realized I wasn't thinking about the angels for about a half an hour. And I went back to thinking to them, and I was listening to a video, and it's with Teal, the interviewer. They're talking about masculine, feminine energy, having periods. So, I was following along word for word pretty good. Then I realized all of a sudden I forgot about the angels. So I went back to thinking about them. And I went back to in and out. That in and out feeling of nodding off, kind of like, or the in and out feeling of paying attention. So I realized, oh man, I've been following word for word what you're saying, but with some effortless. But as soon as I started thinking about it, all of a sudden it became an effort to follow along. And that goes along the same thing as whenever you're listening to a hypnotic tape and they start telling you to breathe easy. Well, most of the time, I'm already breathing easy. Now that they mentioned it, that I should breathe easy, all of a sudden my breathing starts increasing. My body starts wanting to breathe fast. So it goes along that phenomenon. So it seems to me that bringing stuff to our attention actually causes our body to lose its natural ability that was already enjoying. So that goes on society always trying to put a name on something, always trying to identify something. So it's still like a hiccup in our system. But, yeah, okay, now, the reason for making this vid is because as soon as I started going in and out of the focus, I'd follow along for a few words, I'd leave out, fall back in. Although I really wasn't following all that they were saying. But as soon as I started doing that, all of a sudden I felt that yawn feeling of tiredness. And I felt it in the temples this time, on both sides, right in the temples. It was like a flash of muscle relaxation. Just kind of pulsating. That feeling of nodding off tiredness. Except I didn't nod off, I was fully aware, yet that same feeling flushed through. Until such times I can get a name for that feeling and see if other people have talked about it. I just hold the nodding off feeling. So I just want to get this on the record. So that I can have a reference point of where I first felt that feeling. It was on both sides of the temple where I felt it. And then it kind of like dropped down into my spine and ended in about the middle of the chest. Dived into that. Alright, so that's that.